Texas on a windy night in a beat-up Chevy van. Loaded it up with our innocent dreams and all the love we had. Didn't know then how hard it was living on our own. I'd find her crying late at night, talking to the folks back home. I wonder what went wrong, wishing now I'd love to know. I bet Amy's back in Austin, working at La Zona Rosa Cafe. I remember the night we lost it.
Awesome. We would like to thank Tim Rushlow for being with us this morning. You can see him live tomorrow and Saturday at the Hard Rock Cafe, showtime 7:30. Head over to Fox8.com, click on the morning show tab for all the details. Tim was actually the voice of the supergroup Little Texas.
Wow.
So now he has this huge successful solo career.
Yeah.
Over 11 million CDs sold. And he has a new Christmas CD coming out.
Yeah, and it's an intimate setting at the Hard Rock.
It is, yeah. It's kind of like,
Tim Unplugged.
Yeah.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, so it'll be a nice event with just him. So what a great guy.
Yeah. Tremendous talent.
She shaves his face. She combs his hair. She helps him find his rocking chair. She cooks his meals. She wipes his mouth. And the window that he's looking out. She reads him books, she speaks his name. Oh, every day is much the same. She sighs that sigh from deep within, the one that says she misses him. She misses his gentle touch and the way he to make her laugh. She misses the man he was and all of those old photographs.
Good morning, everybody. You're listening to Tim Rushlow. He was the voice of the country supergroup Little Texas. Man, sold more than 11 million records, a country music award to his credit, numerous Grammy Award nominations, and you can check him out. His new CD called Tim Rushlow and his big band Classic Christmas is coming out here very soon, and he'll be at the Rocksino, an unplugged intimate acoustic show, also tomorrow and Saturday at 7:30. More information right here at Fox8.com.
I seen some pretty faces, I seen some beautiful girls. But after all I've witnessed, one thing still amazes me. Just like a miracle, you have to see to believe.
Oh yeah.
Well, God bless Texas with his own hand.
Tim Rushlow in our studios. We want to thank Tim for coming in, performing at the Hard Rock Cafe. You can get all the information on our website. Just go to Fox8.com and click on AM Show. We want to thank Tim for coming in.
And we would like to thank Tim Rushlow for being with us this morning. You can see him live tomorrow and Saturday at the Hard Rock Cafe at 7:30. This song he's about to play and sing. He's never been played live before. It's from his new Christmas album that comes out Monday. And he wrote this about our troops. Tim, thanks for being here. Take it away.
Thank you for the candlelight. Thank you for the tree. Thank you for this time we get to spend with family. Thank you for the kind of joy that happens once a year. The only thing we're missing 'cause you being here, here is 12 degrees and falling snow, there it's blowing sand, we're with the ones we love, and you're alone again. Everything we have tonight is because of what you give. Thank you, soldier, so much for this Christmas gift. Thank you that you're willing to do the things you do, so we can sleep in peace tonight. I hope you do too. Just know we're thinking of you.